To my advantage, and gave me life advice when I was dead to get for granted. The only fucking person who saw potential, not damage. Love someone and watch them die, that's just how God planned it. Remember the day that they told me that you were dead. I know your students are rude and they pushed you over the edge. I just hope the pain ain't last, told me not for a sec. I wonder if you popped pills or had a rope at your neck. You're the man who broke his back for a drop of respect. Always told me keep on living, never thought you'd be dead. Told myself I had no time to see it stuck in my head. Crazy how it clicked in place when I found out about your death. Now your blood's all on my hands and I don't know what to do. I should've seen all of the signs, I was going through it all too. But you smiled in my face and told me keep on pushing through. Now I realize that I should've said the same thing to you. Cause I ain't wanna talk. First time that I got it, I stormed right into the hall. That's when they told me they found your body on the wall. I swear to God that in that moment everything stopped. I've never really been religious, but started screaming at God, asking why he take away someone who did nothing wrong. Tired of people telling me it's only to make me strong. Now his daughter's got no father and I know how she feels, but hers was ripped away, how does that shit ever heal? Swear the ones that have lost but are alive and made of steel, and the greatest people created were made for God to steal. Thank you.